It seems I hear every moment from the earth his voice still cries.
No bomb can kill the dreams of old, for freedom never dies. Freedom never dies, I say. Freedom never dies. No bomb can kill the dreams of old, for freedom never dies.
It happened in Florida, in the land of flowers. It was on a Christmas night. Men came stealing through the orange groves. Men of hate carrying dynamite.
It was on a Christmas evening, and the family prayers were said. Mother, father, daughter, and grandmother went to bed. The father's name was Harry Moore of the NAACP. He fought for the right for us to live. Black folk must be free.
It seems I hear Harry Moore from the earth, his voice still cries. No bomb can kill the dreams of old, for freedom never dies. Freedom never dies, I say. Freedom never dies. No bomb can kill the dreams of old, for freedom never dies.
It could not be in Jesus' name beneath the bedroom floor. On Christmas night, the killers hid the bomb for Harry Moore.
It could not be in Jesus' name. The killers took his life and blew his home to pieces and killed his faithful wife.
When will people in Jesus' name, and when will they by prayer, know that each one has the right to stand up everywhere?
When will people, for the sake of peace, the sake of democracy, learn that no bomb that you can make can stop us from being free?
It seems I hear Harry Moore from the earth, his voice still cries. No bomb can kill the dreams of old, for freedom never dies. Freedom never dies, I say. Freedom never dies. No bomb can kill the dreams of old, for freedom never dies.
So if you see a Harry Moore walking on a Christmas night, don't